Hello, CardRunners. This is Ville Samolahti, aka GoGetaRealJob. You are watching my new Zoom 500 series, and we'll just pick up where we left off. Standard open on table 1. Get action in 2 spots. I could settle and check back here, but we'll go for a small C bet. I get check raised here by a relatively passive player. I call the smallish check raise nonetheless. I add the nut flush draw on the turn and face a half pot barrel. I'm extremely tempted to peel again, but I don't view this bet as particularly bluffy. I do believe this particular player has a 9 here very, very often. Certainly not out of the question that he has boated up already. So I decide not to be stubborn and give him credit. Decent spot to 3-bet on table 2. Nice connected single-suited double pair. Plays very well in 3-bet pots. A 18-9-2 player, Rabbit Greg, 4-bets me. I will give him action. Flop the nuts. Am up against a massive draw. And fade. One time. Standard c-bet, meanwhile, on table 3. Standard open on tables 1, 3, and 4. I will go ahead and check back my second nut flush for some pot control and delayed value on table 1. Also, the flop is bad for my aces on table 3, so we'll check back. But on table 2, the c-bet is pretty standard. Giving Alexos 3-bet some action on table 4. Now the delayed c-bet on table 1 and the barrel on table 2. Continue to check back on table 3. Standard jam against the Lex on table 4. And I decide to go for some thin value on table 3. I do get it. From a 6. Wow. Bit of a loose open on table 1, but it's okay. Depends a little bit on who has position on me.